is the voice of Henk Meyer. On this tape, I want to give you an introduction to Taekwondo competition part of the WTF system. First of all, we start with some warming up exercises. A jumping coordination exercise to train the legs for the kicking. Power exercises for the legs. First alone, and second with a partner. Again, another exercise for the legs. Of course, very important in Taekwondo. Abdominals. Without them, no chance. Another abdominals exercise with using the pad and punching. Control your breathing with these kind of exercises. Turning around abdominals. Pushing. Blow all your air out and push as hard as possible to power the abdominals. Normal sit-up exercises. Another partner power exercise. Raising the legs and pushing as hard as possible. One inside, one outside. Holding for 10 seconds. Push-up exercises with a partner. Fist together. One fist to strengthen not only the power of the arms, but also of the wrist. Another one for testing the abdominals. using a pad. Combination of push-up exercise and abdominals. Another Taekwondo power exercise using the back kick and pushing as hard as possible. Same power exercise for the side kick. Watch the hips, very important with this kind of exercise. We carry on with some stretching exercise. Holding left leg, holding right leg, control your breathing. In and out when you're holding. Elbows and sideways. Stretching the back leg, hips rotation, of course stretching is very important in Taekwondo. Another stretching exercise with a partner. Relaxing and holding. Of course, there are a lot of possibilities to stretch with a partner. We only want to show you a few of them. Again, a stretching exercise with pushing and pushing back. So relax, down, power up. No hands, only using your back. Okay, same exercise with the legs, pushing down, we try to relax, pushing up, use as much as power partner is holding. Five seconds down, 5 seconds up. Last one, inside, pushing, take care, knees on the same line as your hips. Pushing inside, pushing downward. Stretching for the side kick. So now we're going to get to the fighting techniques, attacking and counterattacks. First of all, I want to show you the most used kicking techniques in WQF competition. Turning kick, back leg, turning kick, front leg. Spinning around turning kick. All three kicks on the body. This is the most used kick in competition. Second, turning kick to the face. Back leg, front leg, and spinning around. One more time, back leg, front leg, turning around. Side kick, also very much used in competition. Back leg, and you see front leg, also in the jumping version. Back kick, the strongest kick in Taekwondo. Back kick, stepping over back kick, and jumping back kick. One more time, side kick. Back leg and front leg. Jumping. Try to bring back the leg as fast as possible. Back kick. Stepping over back kick. And jumping. X kick, also a very much used kick in Taekwondo. X kick, outside, inside, inside, outside, front leg. Spinning around. And spinning around with back leg. Jumping. Jumping. X kick with front leg. Hook kick. Front leg to the face. Jumping hook kick. Front leg to the face. Wheel kick, back leg, and wheel kick, stepping over. Also, there's a jumping version of this one, sometimes used in competition. One more in slow motion. X kick, outside, inside. Rotate your hips, very important. X kick, inside, outside. Also, rotate your hips. Front leg, X kick. Spinning around, jumping, X kick, outside, inside. And spinning around, back leg, X kick. Jumping, X kick, front leg. Hook kick. Watch, rotate your hips again, and hook kick in a jumping version. Wheel kick, back leg, and stepping over wheel kick. And very spectacular jumping. Push kick, a very important kick in the competition part. Push kick, back leg, push kick, front leg. jumping bush kick. One more time. Push kick, bend your knee, push away, and lean your body backwards. Jumping, push kick. Four fist. Countering a turning kick with a four fist. Reverse punch. Reverse punch, hook punch. One more time, front punch, stepping sideways, front punch, blocking and punching. Reverse punch. Reverse punch followed by hook punch. All these punches are allowed in competition. We want to carry on with combinations attacking. Push kick, X kick, turning kick, wheel kick, push kick, spinning around turning kick, back kick, wheel kick. One more time, push kick, followed by X kick, outside, inside, turning kick, followed by wheel kick, and back in fighting stance, push kick, followed by spinning around turning kick. Take care of balance, back kick, followed by wheel kick. Side kick, turning kick. One movement. Punch, turning kick, wheel kick. Side kick, X kick. Same leg. Stepping over back kick, followed by wheel kick. Side kick, turning kick. One movement. Stepping sideways, punch, turning kick, followed by wheel kick. Front side kick, followed by the same leg, inside, outside, X kick. Stepping over back kick, by followed by stepping over wheel kick. A few more samples of attacking combinations. Turning around with wheel kick. Side kick, back kick combination in the jumping. Back kick, turning kick. Turning kick, punch, X kick, outside, inside. Spinning around, turning kick, followed by wheel kick. Side kick, back followed by back kick in one jump. Back kick followed by turning kick in one movement. Now we carry on with some counter techniques. Turning kick, back kick. Punch, turning kick. Back kick, turning kick. push kick, axe kick. One more time, turning kick, back kick, with same leg. Blocking, the turning kick, punching, followed by turning kick. Blocking, turning kick, countered by back kick, and followed by turning kick. Stopping with push kick, followed by axe kick. A few more counter techniques. Hooking kick. Avoiding and double turning kick. Punch and followed by jumping back kick. Jump. One more time. Side kick, turning kick. Back kick, double back kick. Spinning around turning kick, followed by wheel kick. Turning kick, followed by axe kick. One more time in slow motion, double back kick. Avoiding, spinning around turning kick, followed by wheel kick. Avoiding again, and taking over with turning kick, followed by axe kick. Outside, inside. We carry on with some training with equipment and using the pads. Very important in Taekwondo training. First of all, the turning kick again. Back leg, front leg, spinning around. Counter. Avoiding and taking over. Little slip, so one more time, avoiding and taking over with a turning kick. Turning kick to the face, back leg, front leg, and spinning around. Use all your power when working with a pad. Avoiding, avoiding, back leg and front leg, turning kick. Push kick, back leg, push kick, front leg, jumping, and stopping. Wheel kick, back leg, stepping over wheel kick. Use as much as power as you can produce. Avoiding and taking over. Jumping. Push kick followed by wheel kick. And counter technique. Counter panda torjagi. Avoiding and taking over. One more time in slow motion, wheel kick, stepping over and throw your body behind the kick, avoiding and taking over, jumping, first push kick followed by wheel kick, counter panda wheel kick, avoiding and a counter wheel kick. 3, 2, 1, 4. Combinations. X kick. Outside, inside, inside, outside. Spinning around. And countering. Throw the leg as high as possible and throw it down as hard as possible. Leaning your body a little bit backwards. And the jumping. And you wait for the counter. Back kick. Stepping over, back kick. And waiting for the counter. Back kick. Especially this one, stepping over. Very powerful. And the counter back kick. Next to the turning kick, one of the kicks most used in competition. Side kick. Back leg, front leg. And countering. Hook kick. Punch. Stepping sideways punch. Reverse punch. One more time in slow motion. Back kick, side kick. Side kick. By stepping over. Hook kick. Front leg. Stepping sideways. Punch. And reverse punch. Use all your energy on the pads. Combinations. We follow up with some combinations. Only attacking combinations you see now. On this big pad, you can use as much as power as you like. Countering. Attacking and counter combinations. First attacking and then the counter. A few more in slow motion. Turning kick. Followed by X kick. Followed by push kick. Taking over with punch, countering with a punch. And followed by jumping back kick. Attacking with push kick. Followed by turning kick. Low and high. Then countering again with back kick and wheel kick. Punching, followed by turning kick and using the same leg again for the wheel kick. In Taekwondo, very important that you train as well as attacking techniques as counter techniques. Now we're gonna see a very important conditional part of Taekwondo, how to train physical fitness. The player has to throw techniques as fast as possible on my command. For top competition, you should do this for 3 rounds of 1.5 minutes or 2 minutes. Very important is to stay explosive. Very important also with this kind of exercise to train as well attacking techniques as counter techniques. There's a lot of energy for these kind of exercises. Very also very important for your fighting spirit. You see people from all different weights. Everybody can do this kind of exercise. One more time in slow motion. All the techniques have to be thrown away with full speed and full power. It's an excellent way to get in top physical condition for competition. The girl you see is Sara Maitimu, several times Dutch national champion. She's absolutely one of the top fighters in Holland. One more sample of exercises I just talked about. Okay, one more sample. As I already told, I show you several weights. This is myself. I'm a heavyweight. And also a heavyweight is possible to speed up on the pads. Now you're gonna see a group exercise which is not only to get more power in your technique but also get a good spirit. Techniques must be followed up very fast and every kick must produce a yell. Turning kick, punch, back kick, followed up as soon, as fast as possible. Now I'm going to show you jump kicking, first in slow motion, in which you try to make the techniques as good as possible, and then we're going to speed up. There is the speed. This is a very important part of interval training, which is very useful for competition. Now we're going to slow up again. And after 15 seconds, we're going to speed up again. And there is the speed again. Very important. There's no contact with this kind of exercise. It's just for physical conditioning. Back training. It's a kind of training which I prefer very, very much because it's very, very useful. Countering the back kick. How to train the back kick on the bag. Throw away weight and catch it with a jumping back kick. Only make the turn on the last moment. And try to control your fighting position. Same exercise, power exercise for the side kick. Try to keep the back on distance by using the front leg for side kick. With this kind of kick and kind of exercise, you are able to keep somebody on the distance. Spinning around turning kick. Throw away the bag and catch it with spinning around turning kick. whole body weight to produce this kick. Of course, with this kind of back training, you also train your timing. Same exercise, we throw away the bag and we catch it with the wheel kick. Wait for the right moment and then turn around as fast as possible. Don't bend your knee with this kind of kick, but keep it straight and use your body weight to produce more power. Okay, we follow up with some very short combinations on the back. Every player is making 10 different techniques. Exercise to not only for physical condition but also for speeding. Every player, as you see, has to throw 10 techniques on the bag, which they choose themselves. They have to do it as fast as possible. Every kick must have power and punch. Also,